But guys, I got a new chair. So, guys, this video, Merry Christmas, everybody, and today's gaming video will be the Escapist 2 Jingle Cells, I believe it's called. So, yeah. So, welcome to Escapist 2. So, just saying you guys will probably enjoy this. Leave a like. So, we are gonna select our character. This guy looks good. Let's take my mugshot today. I was supposed to have finished lunch today. Thanks. Roll call is held here. Don't let the custody decorations fool you. We will beat you up. We will beat you down. Understand? Okay. Child abuse. No, his gym equipment is outside. Warden. Okay, I'll skip. Skip! Boring. Lights out. So the point of this game is to escape. I'm gonna try roll call. Take. I don't know what is good here, but let's go. This is the Christmas one. So yeah, let's get here. It's a police officer. Down. Go. Sit down. Yeah, I'm not even paying attention. Okay, keep wrapped up warm. Shakedown list for today. How do you guys like my new chair? Bobby and Peyton. Breakfast. Okay. Stu wants to spank me good. Sit down. Rest. I don't think I'm in the right room. In the right rooms, he can beat me up. Okay, there's an arrow pointing where I should go. I should probably pay attention to that arrow that will be pointing me to a staircase, which will lead to a breakfast place. Take tray. Sit down. Yeah, alright, I guess I eat so fast, okay. Where are we going now? Where is this? Up the stairs. Job time. So job time, job office. You have not attended the job office when you don't have a job. Speaking of job, attack R2, block L2, toggle attack R3. Beat this police officer out. I'm gonna mess you up. I'm gonna mess you up, bro. Where is the job office? I'll see you guys when I see the job office. So I've got into a conversation with this weird person. You have your Okay. It told me to go here. Wait, am I supposed to... I'm gonna beat someone up today. I'm gonna beat this dude up right now. He's got a plunger! He's armed! Bobby's coming! Bobby! No, Bobby! Bobby, I'm a nice dude! I'm gonna punch Moz. Bobby! Police guard! This dude's beating me up. I need a book. Come on. Bobby's not coming, but you... I don't want to punch you. I want to punch someone. Hey, I'm going to get you. I know I beat you up. But... B-U-T-T. That's what I like. That's what I like. This guy's gonna beat my butt. I know I've not been a bad boy, but I missed job time. Everyone's coming after. I've made absolutely no progress. Have they lost me? Oh no, they have. They have. I'm outside. Exercise time. Justice served. Oh no, I died? How did I die? Deserved it. Infirmary. When a character's health reaches zero, they will be taken to the infirmary by a medic. Let's at least try to escape. So I'm gonna go back to my cell. No, I've done literally nothing. Okay, exercise time. Let's work out strength. Work out fitness. Oh my god, this dude's beating me up. This dude's beating me up. Run. There's a dude right behind me. I've been a bad boy today. Drop that dirt. Oh my, how am I surviving this? I mean, these are like the dumbest cops alive. Like the dumbest cops alive. Three, two, one. We're going on our trip. They lost me. Target sight. She has a gun. I'm dying. No, Sam. Today has been crazy. I have 80 health again. Try to lose it in like 10 more seconds. But. Let's go over there. Access. I didn't. Free time! Okay, let's go back to my cell if I even remember where it is. Okay, this is my cell. Okay, Peyton's desk. What does he have? I'm gonna steal some stuff. Opening. Okay, this dude has a broom, which I'll take. Nails. Nails. That could be a magazine and tub. Let's go back to Peyton's desk. I think I'm in the wrong. Ruby's desk. Roll call. I don't even know where my roll call. Oh shoot, I'm busted. Shoot. Oh god. It's gonna be bad. No, I'm running roll call. I'm beating some people up. I mean, that's the important thing. Being savage. On Sam's desk. So let's put my room. Hide the nails. Letter. And then hide. Job time, I'm doing my job in a week. Still my job. My job is just to sit here. Doing my job. Yeah, some interesting developments. This one again. Prison intro. I got things to do. Wall. It's the most boring job ever. I just talk to people. Okay. I'm supposed to just sit down. I don't want to do that. I need to get a better job. I probably just need a better job. Probably go downstairs. I know I'm not supposed to be here. But let's beat up the chef. Oh, you can't go in here. Make sure there's no officers, no policemen. Okay, let's steal some stuff. Run. Oh boy, if a police officer went to the one right next to me. Beat up a woman. Shower. You went into the men's bathroom. Borderline sex offender, I know. I'm in confinement. I steal stuff from there once. I got a broom! Wait, I think I threw away my... Well, that will be the video for today! And hopefully, guys... Start that. That was horrible. It's a horrible way to end the video. So, of superpowers. I beat his butt. Yeah, I mean, I hope you beat his butt. Tried kicking my butt. Oh my god. Dead. No! And this seems like a perfect time to end this video. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Hopefully guys will leave a like for more escapist videos. So peace out. It's the most wonderful time.